Mighty and ever-living God, who sent your only Son to rescue us from the slavery of sin, to give us the freedom which only your sons and daughters enjoy, we pray now for Patrick, who will have to face the world with his impatience, fight the evil and end all his coming. Your Son, the Lord Jesus Christ, died and rose to save us. By his victory over sin and death, bring this child out of the power of darkness, strengthen him with the grace of Christ, watch over him at every step of our life's journey. We ask this through Christ. Amen.
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 Michael and Julie, you have come here to present your sign of baptism. By water and the Holy Spirit, you must receive the gift of new life that God has lost. And your God must make it your constant care to bring him up in practice of his faith. See that the divine life which God gives you to men is kept safe from the poison of sin, to grow always stronger within his heart. So if your faith makes you ready to accept this responsibility, renew now the promises of your own baptism, reject sin and profess your faith in Christ Jesus. For this is the faith of the Church. This is the faith in which your child is to be baptized. It is also the faith which we profess and will take the place of the creed this morning as we all with our parents renew our baptism promises. The response is, I do. And so I ask you, do you reject sin?
I do.
And all his works.
I do.
And all his heavenly promises.
I do.
Do you believe in God, the Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth?
I do.
I do.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, was crucified, died, and was buried, rose from the dead, and is now seated at the right hand of the Father?
I do.
Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and in life everlasting?
I do.
This is our faith. This is the faith of the Church. We are proud to profess it in Christ Jesus, our Lord. Amen. Michael and Julie, as you go well with Patrick, should be baptized in the faith of the Church, which we have confessed with you. People of God, as you go well with Patrick, should be baptized and become part of our Christian family.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you. This candle is a symbol of the life of Christ, entrusted to you and will be kept burning brightly in the path of his life. He is this child of yours is with the light of Christ. He is to walk always as a child with the light. May he keep the flame of faith alive in his heart. Then when the Lord comes, may he dwell with me and with all the saints, and be with him in the heavenly kingdom forever and ever. Amen. May I say, Lord Jesus, let's see.